Some mixmen have psychic powers that can project sound or even voices into people's heads. In reality, can we humans do the same? In this video, we're going to explore the potential of Medusa, a real-life directed energy weapon that may allow us to be the next Professor X. Designed for crowd control, Medusa is a microwave weapon that can project sound. So how is it different from a loudspeaker? Well, the key is you cannot block out the sound even if you cover up your ears. That is because the weapon uses a physical phenomenon called the microwave auditory effect. In ordinary sound perception, sound vibrates our eardrums and is converted into mechanical vibrations. When the vibrations reach our inner ears, they turn into electrical impulses sent into our brain. This is how we normally hear. However, when we are exposed to microwave pulses, our body tissues heat up and expand rapidly, inducing vibrations directly inside our skull. These vibrations turn into electrical impulses in our inner ears and can cause a perception of sound even when there's no sound at all. Microwave hearing is actually nothing new, but rather a well-established area of research since the 1960s. So after all, is it possible for us to weaponize such effect to produce loud noise in people's heads? The answer is yes. Simply by increasing the power of microwave, we can create a sensation of sound strong enough to temporarily disable individuals, even though they may result in brain damage. There have been speculations that Medusa was used against US diplomats in Cuba and China. But whether it was true or not, God knows. Speaking of him, here comes our ultimate question.
Hear me.
Is it possible to project voices into people's heads? Be it the voice of God or voice-to-scout technology, is it possible to embed human voices in microwave signals? Professor James Lin, a world authority in microwave hearing, deemed it theoretically possible. But whether it is practical, I believe it requires further research other than a debatable experiment in 1973, which claimed that 9 out of 10 words transmitted by microwave could be recognized. Did you know that existing technologies that can project sound and voices, even though not directly into your head, but still to you alone, with no one else able to hear it? If you want to know more about that, let me know in the comments below. If not, I'll see you in the next video.